Oh, hey. Just about to head home for the day. Did you know that all military members are required to take a basic riding course in order to ride their motorcycle on base? Not only is the course paid for by the wing, but I also receive a discount on my insurance premium just by taking it. In addition, riders must wear personal protective equipment while operating a motorcycle, either on or off duty. That means a helmet, a long sleeve shirt or jacket, gloves, trousers, and protective footwear. If you're riding at night, make sure you've got something on that is reflective, like the lines on my jacket or this reflective belt. While military uniforms are acceptable, a riding jacket like this one will definitely keep you safer. All right, keep the shiny side up and see you out there.